We are so grateful that God gives us the command of the freedom to think of these things.
T, T, T.